Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Portal. I am filming this very early. Very early. In fact, so much that I'm struggling to find the words to actually do things. Well, that's not even the right button. Oh god. Oh yeah. There's another rat hole thing. And there's a radio here. Look at that. Weirdness. Oh, she's watching you. Creepy. I don't know why this was so creepy to me as a kid. Well, I mean, I guess it's just the general, like, you know, weirdness. Also, there's a door here. There's a weird noise for a second there. I keep getting stuck on these pillars. Also, this is a really weird rat hole. There's not a lot going on here. There's some red light down there, which is, of course, always a little concerning. Anyways, let's grab ourselves a radio. Ba-da-da-da-da. Oh, I can't get up. Can I get up this way? I think I just jump and crouch. Look at that. There's a handprint. As you know, that there's actually a person. But the place where I need to bring this, I think it's not back at the start. I don't remember. Oh. Let's see if I can even make this jump. That was a comedy of errors. For one, I put the portal that dropped us down over top of the toxic water, which is generally a bad idea. I know, there's better ways to do this. And then like, alright, so let's go back and do this real quick. How are you guys doing? How are you feeling? It's a Friday. Everybody should feel good on Fridays. Feel good Fridays. Again, this game was picked by the lovely people who have supported me on Patreon. So if you want to help pick the next games, feel free to go there and support me if you want. Or not, you know, you'll still get the content. Well, I threw the radio through. How did I do this last time? Maybe I just did it last time by not being an idiot. Well, I can get over there doing this, right? It's just the holding the radio part that's destroying me, right? Alright, you know what? Maybe I can't really leave a portal here, can I? Damn it. Yes, well, I know I can get through at least. It's just getting the damn radio through. Bump, 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 bump. Getting stuck on the geometry in here. Oh, am I actually stuck? Oh, I was stuck for a second. The radio almost went into the water. See, that would have been real, real sad. Okay, come. Alright, so two things happened there that I didn't expect. One, I lost all momentum from moving forward for some reason. And two, the fucking radio dropped out of my hands for no reason. So, you know, that's a thing. Oh, cool, it gave me a checkpoint here. Well, if anything, that's a little bit closer. I may have to make a quick save, like, right in front of the thing because I keep dying in it. Honestly, I wish there was a way to fling here. But you can't, really. And frankly, this is a easy task. You know, I've gotten up there several times already. It's just this. I hope that was a quick save. You know, I'm just gonna make another save. There we go. Well, don't throw the goddamn radio. Actually, can I throw it? Hey. Did the radio just die? Oh, thank you. Oh! Hmm. Is it above? Yep, there it is. 20 out of 26. Okay, I think we're on track. Oops. At least we got that one. I think we're on track for getting them all now. Though I can't be sure. Whee! Fun fact, if you put yourself up on that one and fall through, you will actually fall into the water. But we want to go there. Whee! Well, that seems like a fun place to be, don't it? Alright. So we gotta open that up. Alright. I gotta remember how to do this. Oh, yeah. Wait, you actually need this. There's no way to open it from the other side. How do you do this? I've honestly forgotten. Alright, we gotta look through the window for a little bit. So there's an energy ball, which will destroy those things. Can we actually open the door from the other side, or... No? So if we get stuck in there, we get stuck. I think? Well, he killed one of the turrets. Oh, God. No. God damn it. Get your lasers back in line. The lasers are the easiest way to tell where they are. There we go. And I think that'll kill another one of them. Get your laser back up. Thank you. That should be close enough. There we go. Alright, and I can't see absolutely anything. So we do actually need this platform for a fling. I believe we got a fling somewhere. And I believe there's actually a radio up here as well. The where we put that radio is entirely beyond me. Yeah, I know it's up. You know, I'm gonna get stuck in here. Just cause it's fine. It's not the worst thing in the world to get stuck in here, actually. Or it might be. I actually don't remember if it's really bad to get stuck in here. I can't remember if you can activate that thing without... Oh. Wow, the turret's dying. Oh, it does bad things. Let's go grab the radio real quick, just because I know where it is. Where you go? I have no idea. Alright, so that energy ball needs to make it to there. That has that. And that is accessible by, well, making two really quick portals, actually. So it's fairly easy to get that. So as soon as that passes through. Bam. Alright. So we're powering that middle platform. That's fine. Thankfully, that button over there also activates this. That's what... Okay, I forgot that. So we can get it. We can get back, no problem. Okay. Yeah, this is super simple. However, where to put this, I believe, is not simple. Maybe? Or actually, maybe it's just over there. Oh yeah, I forgot that we're trying to get the cube back. Is this really that simple and I'm, like, overcomplicating it in my head? I guess I am, because there's so many different, like, places you can put portals and there's raised platforms, so you end up thinking that, like, oh, I need to do all this. Step one, don't fucking drop the radio in there. I guess if I jump first, I still have it. If I start falling on my own, then I'm not grabbing the radio, which is a little annoying, not gonna lie. Because that means I can't just fall in and let gravity take me. I have to do the jump first. Or if I hit something, apparently... You, of course, you can't get a portal down there. I don't think you can. Well, I'm gonna need to put a portal back here anyway. So I'll put a portal getting ready. Funny enough, you don't have to actually do this. The easy way to do this entire challenge is to press that button as soon as you start it, put a portal on that, and then jump right down, and it'll launch you all the way to the button without having to do any... thing. Ah, cool. Yeah, I thought that's what I thought. So there is a super, super easy way to do this. It's just the first time you're doing this, you're unaware of what you're attempting to do. So of course, it gets a little difficult. Also, getting back is a little easier, but you can always jump down into there, and then. You know, shoot two portals anywhere. You can do this all. Well, I mean, you don't even need to do it all, like, within the time limit of the button. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to do it again. Because I actually didn't get back before that is done. How are you supposed to get back? Oh, yeah. I think you're actually supposed to do what I just said. If you want to get back before the thing is, closed, you gotta... jump down instead of going back on the platform, because the platform takes too long, and go through the one of the walls in there. It's like slowly coming back to me. I remember this is one of the advanced maps that you can do. Wait, so I got progress on 20 out of 26. I didn't get progress for... Huh. Don't launch yourself here or else you'll kill yourself. Hopefully that's self-explanatory. Okay.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Peppy music is in the subtitle, so there is one here. Oh, this one. God damn it, I actually have to take the... I guarantee you I have to take the goddamn radio down there. Hey, there's the radio. Alright. Well. You know what? Wait, no. I need to get the radio first or else I'm gonna mess it up. Damn it. Whoop. I have no idea how I'm gonna get that thing across. How are you supposed to bring this? Maybe this is the one that I never actually got. Because this is going to be some advanced shit. I got to, like, let go of it mid-air and shoot a portal and then... Oh. Well, hold on. I might... It's all the way up there. It has to be. All right. This is going to be a whole lot of pain. So I'm going to make a save right here. Because I already know how annoying this is going to be. Yep. That's how annoying this is going to be. Don't throw up now. All right. Yeah, what the? I may have to open up a strategy guide for this one. Because this... Is there something written on the bottom of it? I don't know, maybe. Wait. I don't need to do all of this craziness. I can do this challenge like normal, and when I get up there... When I get up to there... Can I jump back? Not really... All right, I'm gonna do this challenge like normal, and I'm gonna see if I can do something. That's gonna annoy me. What is on the bottom? That's just aperture. All right, well, we'll see. All right, orange, blue. Well, I can't fucking see. Oh no, I put it upside down. That's great. Orange.
Well done.
Alright.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts.
A blue portal here.
Under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center electrical safety seminar.
So there's a blue portal here. We can do this. Actually, if you want to be real safe, I could just make one portal here and drop out slowly and drop out onto there. We're going to try the reckless way first, because that seems more fun. Because shell takes no fall damage. Alright. Oh shit, which portal did I put up there? Oh, fuck me. I think it's a blue. Please be a blue. Alright, I got up there. Alright. I got it. But. There we go. Okay, cool. Cool, and now I can fling myself. Perfect. Alright. So there it is. Don't waste time trying to get yourself up there. This is not going to be fun for you or anyone. Bam! It's like I'm almost doing a guide. And then we got one more chamber, guys. We're almost done the game. Oh, I know where this one is, too. I think I can get it after the fact. So I remember this one being a real problem for the cameras, because I thought, like, what the fuck? There's so many cameras, and I don't know how to get them.
You will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any
cake. Right. Before any kick. Oh, yeah, this one. So it's sort of like, this one, like, sort of tricks you a little. See, because it's going through like that. What do I have on there? You do it like that. That's an easy way to do it. I forget. We can't actually ride this all the way down, can we? You can do this, of course, faster.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Alright. God, it's been a very long time since I've done this. You can get rid of that thing completely. And just not deal with it. And interesting how it's a green energy ball, which means that it never actually goes away. I found that kind of fascinating the first time I played this. Oh my god, he's played it before. Can I actually do this properly? You gotta wait for it to like come through a little bit. There we go. Alright, there's cake. We want our cake, right?
The test is now over.
That's not cake.
All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Alright. So, of course, we don't want to die. But we also can't, you know, burn out. So, yeah. There's the last portal. There's the last radio, by the way. At least in the challenges. But we're not planning on dying anytime soon. So we're going to use our portal skills. And just get it through.
Stop it. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge.
I think I can get it after the fact here.
We are very... very happy for your success.
Ow.
We are throwing a party in honor. What are you doing?
Alright, well, at least I got a checkpoint. I think this is how I'm supposed to do this?
The final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success.
There we go. Got it. Cool.
Throwing a party in honor of your
trip. Yeah, I hear the party music.
Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party.
Nah.
Make no further attempt to leave the testing area.
So can I not fling myself holding something?
Escort submission position or you will miss the party.
I guess I sort of have to, like, fling this on its own. Whoa! That went a lot farther than I thought it would. I almost lost it. How do I fling myself? There's hate. There's hate in me. Hate for myself being so dumb. What did? Get, make a portal. Pretended, huh?
We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success.
Place Wait, do I actually need to take this with me?
And lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides.
Yeah,
your
I do.
Okay. Will arrive shortly to collect you for
yeah,
your
I looked that one up. And I totally forgot where this one goes.
To leave the testing area.
How?
Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
What the fuck? Did... Alright, well I just flung myself into the fire. Cool. Man, I'm just doing real bad. Was it really that? Maybe I don't need it that high. Because I'm flinging myself like a little too much. Why? Alright, so going through just like that is there. So maybe this one's like
right here.
So there is actually an achievement for submitting the party escort position. Damn it. I went a little bit too far. But I don't actually remember how to do it. I think you just crouch and like sit still for a while. This is like sort of going blindly. Because I gotta like hold this upward. Whoa. What the fuck did I hit? Oh, you actually can't have it that high. Okay. Yeah, because I was hitting the thing. Also, there's this weird... I'm slowly figuring it out, in that, like, if I hold it upright, it'll fling me with it? Like, if I look down, it'll get rid of it, which is really annoying. Alright, there we go. At least we did it, finally. Da-da. And there's nothing else around here. We gotta keep going, though. Fucking stairs, but that's okay. We have portal gun. I really love this. It shows you, like, portal gun. Yeah, you're in this area where you're gonna need to use it now in ways that you haven't used it before, because you're in a real world place. We actually go into the door. Can I? Thank you. Oh, look, they make turrets here. We can't get past that ginormous padlock, which, by the way, is from Half-Life, of course. But also, can we shoot? Yeah, you could shoot through fences too. I forgot about that little detail. Doors with handles, we could definitely open. Two huge fans. Oh no. How will we get through? There we go. Hello. It's me you're looking for. I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. Whoa. I think I was in the fan for a second there, which you're not supposed to be. Yeah. There's this huge... don't throw it in the water. There's this huge area here, which I really love. Locked? Locked? Wow. We have to do something about that. Alright, so what can we do here? I forget. Was that the railing falling? Also, you get this, like, nice sense of dilapidation. I feel like I'm supposed to throw something. Do I throw myself? Because I don't think so. I don't think I threw myself, but... nope, that's just gonna kill me. Okay. Yeah, I pretty much thought so. But I wanted to make sure. Where did it put me? Okay. You can stay here for now. While I try to remember how to do this. So you don't actually have to go in there. You can just sort of go here. But... but we actually need to get inside of the room. And there is a way to get in there. I keep hearing energy ball bounce and I can't remember where that's from. Where? I think I do fling myself. I want to say it's right there. That looks pretty good. And then, like this? Nope, not like that. Hmm. Maybe we don't go in that office? No, we have to go in this office. Do we go in through the back end? Alright, maybe we do go- maybe we go in through the backs. I'm gonna leave a save here. And if I get too far, I'm gonna load the save. Oh! I'm an idiot. And there's where that one is. And I think that's where I'm gonna leave this episode off. Look at that. They're testing us. Or they're supposed to be testing us, but where is everyone? Oh yeah, this is full of like a whole bunch of code, but I think there is some stuff hidden in here. NPL licorice. Fish shape. Oh yeah! This is the recipe for the cake. I mean, fish-shaped crackers, yeah. There's actually an audio file I found online. One of the things at the end of the game. Oh. That's cool. I never actually knew that was a door you could open. Oh, and this too. Look at that. They've been viewing all the test chambers. Terrifying. And that's making a terrifying noise. Whoa! I forgot that was a portable wall. This is portable? But it's not white concrete. Maybe it's painted white concrete. Or maybe that's what the chips are supposed to signify. I don't know. Anyways. Oh yeah, there you go. There's that. I'm gonna leave you with that. Competing with Black Mesa. I'll see you guys next time when we tackle the strange behind-the-scenes underbelly of Aperture Science. Because things have gone real topsy-turvy for us here. It's not good. Bye-bye.